song we wrote recently. It's a message to people to be nice to other people just because their skin's a different color. This is called Blonde.